Ron, if you're hearing this, I hate you.